Hi, everybody. As you watch the recording from my January 2021 monthly mentoring webinar, you'll see that I gave that a title of Point of View is Everything. And the points of view that we talked about were the three ways that we can view our present experience. We can choose to remain in human mode and see everything through the lens of this limited story of me. Or we can realize we are a soul and shift our awareness to see from the higher perspective, the bird's eye view of the soul. That's where we find peace, neutrality, greater compassion. Or we can realize we are both human and a soul, and that all experience arises from the one awareness, which I call joy. So three different viewpoints, and whichever one you choose determines your peace. What I didn't mention in that webinar is how important it is to not know that intellectually, but to know that through the experience of being each of those levels. We sure know what it feels like to be human, and that can be pretty painful at times. We actually know what it feels like to be a soul and to be joy, but we don't realize that it's so close that these are aspects of our very being. So the goal is to get to know these experientially. And the best way to do that is through a regular meditation practice. I have several tools on my website, suzannegiesemann.com/gifts, that will help you with that, guide you to that. My Journey of Consciousness recording that you'll find on that gifts page is a beautiful way to experience who you are without the story. My Journey of Remembrance is another way, also on that gifts page, to understand who you are at the higher levels beyond the story. And on January 23rd, 2021, I'm so grateful to announce that we'll be releasing a brand new recording from the Hemisync company as part of a brand new series called Tools for Awakening. And this first release is Getting to Know Your True Nature, which will really help you to know who you are as a soul and as joy itself, source, in expression, as this human and the soul. So lots of tools to understand better the point of view I talk about in that January mentoring session. And I hope that you'll take advantage of those and the many other meditations that other people offer, all of them gifts for this journey that we're on. Enjoy.